Hello again, everyone. Welcome back to Stardew Valley. When we last left off, it was the 8th of summer in the valley and on my funny farm. Alright, so last night, I'm rather embarrassed, but last night I fell asleep in that bear's lap. It turns out that you have to click on its feet rather than use the joypad or click on its head. I panicked last night, and now I have half my energy lost. Oh well, welcome to KOZB5, your number one source for weather, news, and entertainment, and on the weather forecast for tomorrow. It's going to be a beautiful and sunny day tomorrow. Hi, since a new viewer has joined us, a young man from Stardew Valley, welcome, welcome. The spirits are in good humor today. I think you'll have a little extra luck. Oh joy, we can turn in all those geodes. Welcome to Living Off the Land. We're back again with another tip for y'all. Now listen up. Let's talk corn. It's an unusual crop because it lasts for two seasons. That's right, while most crops die when the season changes, corn lives on. You can grow it in both summer and fall. Now get out there and plant some corn. I might. I did lose a lot of potatoes last season because I didn't plan things right, but I think as long as I plan things right, I shouldn't need to rely on crops like that. I think most crops have a higher amounts of profitability per day or something like that than corn. But I'm gonna make another furnace, because even though I want a lot of copper, I'm tired of waiting for things to process. So let's go ahead and make another furnace. I'm gonna set it here. Yeah, there. Okay, that works. And I just put away some gold, but let's take the gold and the coal and let's fire it up. All right. Now, fetch me my pail, good sir. We must water our fields, said the king of the prairie. The prairie king. The prairie king says, fetch me my pail and my tools. And, I'll put the slime in here and the bug meat. I think I'm gonna actually take these various things, the grapes and the sweet peas. Let's put some of these minerals in this chest, sure. These are like dungeon-y items. The iridium ore deserves to be in this chest. Okay, doing a little bit of organizing here. Oh, and the hardwood goes in this chest. Okay, hardwood. Hey, our silo is complete. Silo? Silo moon? Hello? What? Okay, silo is complete. Cool. Anyways, we'll visit the crab pots. I will take, I don't care if it's a star grape or whatever, I'll take the grapes, the sweet peas, the spice berries, and we're gonna make 2 packets of wild seeds. Okay, sure. Yes? Is that a good idea? Sure, I guess so. And making decisions here. We'll take the basic fertilizer, we'll fertilize, I'll use the hoe, we'll use the scythe. In fact, I think the hoe deserves to be before the scythe. Maybe we'll set our sword aside for a second. Don't need to bring that with me all the time. Or do I? I can swing it for free. Ah, who cares? Okay, we'll gather up all our geodes in a second, and let's get to bloody work. All right. The fields, first and foremost. And do a little bit of digging. I like to harvest this area near the front of my house. It's just the closest thing. It's easy to do. And all this is harvested? Yes, yes. Okay. Alright, let's do the crab pots while we're over here. Oh, I forgot to do these last night, apparently. Or, I forgot to do 2 of them last night. We caught a soggy newspaper! Good, good. I'm glad I baited that. Wouldn't have caught a soggy newspaper otherwise. Oh, I see something else has sprouted over there. Let me attend to that. Hey, poppy! Poppies! Poppy seeds, Jerry. Poppy seeds. Okay, so I will go ahead and refertilize and plant this spot, and plant this spot, and plant this spot, because they're on sprinklers, and sprinkler spots absolutely deserve to be planted and probably fertilized. Okay. So I'm still not sure if I should use fertilizer on these seeds, but I think it's worth it. We can make a lot of basic fertilizer. It's not hard. I get a lot of sap. So how much do I need? I've just made too much. Well, you can never have too much fertilizer. Let's go. Decisions made. Ground fertilized. Seeds planted. I'm tired of indecision. I am a man of action, I say. Not a man of excessive words. Okay, don't argue that. I am a man of both excessive words and excessive actions. There we go. excessive everything. Alright, so we have gathered and planted seeds. I think I want to take my money and get myself a coop. A chicken coop. Because I have that 4,000. I don't remember what resources were required for that. So, I believe it had something to do with wood. and other stuff. Wood, money, and other stuff. So let's grab the remaining wood we have. Oh, and I have some wild seeds, we'll use that. But I will grab the hardwood, because I think you actually needed to bring it to her, so the wood, the stone, I'll slap that in here. And I guess we want to gather our geodes and go into town. Yeah, we'll go to town. I don't need this anymore. I could scythe up some stuff for the silo, but I'll worry about that tomorrow. And we got that going in here. Slap that in there. The torches. I've got torches. Should I go ahead and plant a few of those torches? I should probably axe a few trees. That'd be a nice thing to do, to make sure I have enough wood. Wild seeds, or I could plant the wild seeds as well. Yeah, I'm not going to worry about that just yet. That's fine, there's always extra time for that. The trash can be turned into a thing. I can put the trash in the trash compactor thing. That'll work. I took coal. We got stone, we got hardwood. I'm trying to think of everything I need for the carpenter. Wood, stone, hardwood, maybe. I needed copper last time. Don't have much of that. For some reason, I doubt I'm going to be able to build the hen house just today, but I'm going to make the trip, and I want to make sure not to waste it, because time is of the essence in this game. Okay, so all the geodes. Give me all the geodes. I know I have them in various chests, and the gold bars go in this chest, and organization's a bitch. Okay. Maybe I should make yet another chest. And, yeah, we're going to take the diamond into town, because I want to give that to Gunther. Okay. Yes. Or did I grab... Well, technically, you can take these quartz and refine them as well, so... Yeah, we'll just take all this, the iron ore, slap these ores in here. I might sell a few things in town, I'm not quite sure. But let's do this, let's go. And, yeah, this is just going to be a quick trip into town, so... Alright, let's go. Or do I have all the geodes, I think? Let's double check our chests to make sure I got every single... geode, because I know I've been very terrible with organization. Well, we're working on it. Okay, fair enough. This knife goes in the adventure chest. Okay, let's go! And if I don't have the resources... Ooh, hey, that's some forage. Oh, maybe I should have brought my hoe with me. If I don't have the necessary materials, I can try to get it with my axe. Because I think the material I'll be lacking is, in fact, the wood. I don't have a lot of wood right now. I would like to put a jade under my pillow. Please deliver it sometime today. Robin, perfect! Well, I'm dropping by anyway, and look, I've got a jade! Okay, I was thinking about selling it at the blacksmith, or giving it to Gunther, but... That works! That really works! Radish times two. I meant to... I'm sure you can have both the radishes. I hope no one asks for a radish soon, because that would be embarrassing. Okay, why'd I hop in here? I guess I was looking at what else I could sell. Okay, today, it's Gus's birthday! Oh, shit, I could have just given him a radish, but I need to give you a present. I want to give you a present. Gus likes food. Gus likes food. Well, he like a crayfish. Gus likes food. Gus likes food. Gus isn't right there. Gus is right there. He'll be at his bar. Relax, friend. He'll be at his bar. Okay. Let's go to the carpenter. Stick to the plan, my friends. Ooh, another sweet pea. But I want to make sure to make Gus's birthday a good one for him. By giving him something he likes, a food item preferably, considering he's a chef. So I think the cauliflower will do him just fine. Damn, I should have brought my... Well, maybe I'll come back here later with that. The earthworms, I should have brought my hoe. Okay. So Robin, I've got the jade for you. Here you go. Jade. Yes, you're welcome. Thank you. All right, so that works. And construct farm buildings. At least one thing's working out for me today. Coop 300 wood. Better get chopping. Okay, I might be able to do this. Maybe not. Oh, I won't be able to do it today, maybe. But if not today, I'll do it tomorrow. Okay, so the fastest route home is the northern route, but I also want to get to the blacksmith and break a bunch of things open. And why'd I bring the iridium ore when I meant to put that in the chest? Oh well, I'm awash with a bunch of activities today. That's fine, that's fine. We'll get there in the end. No reason to be stressed in the valley. The valley is the most relaxing place in the world. Sure, there's limited time to do things, but we'll get there in the end. Alright, geode processing time. This should make Gunther happy. Gold ore, okay. I've never heard of that before. Or I don't think I have. Aranite? Some sort of bell? No, it's a dwarvish helm, okay. I wonder if the dwarf will like that. I think I should give it to Gunther instead. Ghost crystal! Ooh, it's a tiger's eye. Nifty. More gold ore. Ah, and we're out of omni-geodes. Let's stick to the typical geodes first. That looks interesting. Orpiment. Some iron. Another dwarvish helm. Okay, now we get a pair of them. Celestine. I'm not sure I've got that either. Well, I think Gunther will be pleased. I think he will. Dolomites, you do not have enough room in your inventory. Would you like to buy a dwarven helm? Okay, no, not so much. I guess I'll sell the rubies. I could sell a diamond. That's a lot of money. I could sell a jade. And again, that doesn't actually add more room. Well, I got some cash. But I want to keep the other one, just in case, or something else. Well, I definitely want to sell. I want to see if what Gunther takes. Gunther, you're going to be happy. I've got some donations for you. Two dwarven helms. No? Can't you give me double credit for double helms? One of these things. Reward, tiger's eye, Twyga. You got the eye of the tiger. All right, and this thing. Forget what it was. Okay, new reward. Will you give me a new stuffed animal that will trap me in my house and haunt me? Alright, obsidian vase. Well, I don't want to break it, so you hold on to it for now. It looks like it could break. Right, I brought the torches with me because I wanted to place them near my farm. Torch? Anyone? I don't feel like holding onto the torches. Okay, I just placed torches where they shouldn't be. Just because I didn't want to have them in my inventory. Those areas will be lit up at nights. I don't want to buy nothing. I want to process my geodes. Smack my geodes! Smack my rock! Smack it. Oh, I already... Apparently, some of these others I've given Gunther already some of these. Or some of these already. So, maybe I should sell one or two of them. Neptunite. Some sort of computer? A dwarf gadget! It's a computer! Or maybe it's a fax machine. I don't know. Looks interesting, though. I want to play it. Gunther can tell you more about this. Oh, we're definitely going to talk to Gunther about this one. Would you like some sort of crab? Or crawfish, or what? I forget what it was. Alright, so I can get away with selling this dolomite. Dolomite!
Dolomite!
Alright. Alright, dolomite. And, well, we've had plenty of fire quartz, so you can take my fire quartz. You can take the coal. I've got a lot of coal, quite frankly. And, I'm not sure about these other things. I gotta double check. Just make a little bit more space. Interesting. Barite. Fire opal. Have I received one of those before? And more iron ore. Okay. Yeah, I'm not too worried about upgrading my tools right now. But I'm getting ever so close to that backpack. Ever so much closer. Wait, was I allowed to remove the fire's eye tiger's eye that was in there? Oh yeah, you are. Or you're allowed to move them. Okay. Well yeah, let's move some of these lesser exhibits over here. Like, who cares about some stupid stick? Move that to the back exhibit. Am I wasting time now? I hope not. It's one. Okay, good. Yeah, it's got time pause for me, but... Okay, donations made! Congratulations, thank you. Give me my vase. I will cherish it. Okay, must chop trees. Does this count? No, you're not allowed. That's vandalism. Okay, easy now. So, I would like some wood. I could forage some other things on the at the seaside, but let's just go home. I'll take all this stuff home with me. And then I can take the sweet pea. Then we'll sort everything out there. And I'll try to get the 300 wood. Of course, when does Robin's place close? That's a good question. Oops, it's up there. Carpenter's shop, 5 p.m. I'm not sure I'm going to be able to make it there, folks. Might not be fast enough. We're going to process this gold, that's for sure. And as far as the rest of this is concerned, the ore goes in here. Yes, yes, yes. And the rest of this can go in this chest, because I'm not too concerned about being overly organized when I've got extra chests. Well, except for this stuff. This stuff goes in here. Then the rest of this can go in here. Okay, no, I threw a little bit of copper in. Okay, the copper, and then that can go in here. That's fine. Okay, there we go. That's what I call organized, and I know some people will dispute me, but that's fine. Okay, so I would like to go back to the Adventurer Society as well. We'll worry about that later. Let's just get chopping. Look, it's a vase. Am I just cluttering my house with items? No, I don't want to play this right now. Yeah, maybe I don't want to clutter my house with excessive items. Who cares about this vase? I'm wasting time on this vase. I'm needlessly cluttering my house, because that's what people do when they have style. Okay, I should have brought my hoe. I should have brought my scythe, too. Let's fill up that... I'm gonna need to fill up that silo. Well, we'll have time for that. I'll get the wood for tomorrow, but I don't think... Yeah, I don't think I have the energy or the time. Tis a shame. Okay, well, that being the case... Yeah, 300 wood. I'm not gonna make it. There's no way I'm gonna make it. And I don't have the energy for this either, so... Let's concern ourselves with other things, then, perhaps. If not the wood and the chopping, let us concern ourselves with the forging of... I made two forges so I could forge more efficiently, and then I left them not working. More copper bars. I need more copper bars. Copper. These will forge really fast. So while I'm doing that, I will take my... Was I putting my tools in the other box? Which box did I put my tools in? Watering can... Yeah. This is not the toolbox, my friend. This is the toolbox. Though I'm putting a lot of my forging stuff in it as well. Forging/tools. Resources go here. Okay. And maybe I want to snack on something like fish. I've got a lot of fish. I'll snack on a crayfish. How about that? Is that a good thing to eat? No, it's a terrible thing to eat. You gotta cook that. All right, I'll eat some... I think that was part of a bundle, wasn't it? All right, I'll eat some silver class items. Like, I need some energy, so I'll eat a carp. Okay. Very good. I am gonna plant one or two trees. Your trees can be here. There you go. Was that strictly necessary? Not really, but I guess I want to get rid of them. There we go. Ho. And we're out of copper, so we're gonna move on to iron ore. Alright, fire it up. And I'm going to plant these wild seeds, and I have a ton of fertilizer, so I guess I'm gonna fertilize it as well. Let's do that. Fertilizing wild seeds? Fertilizing wild seeds, yeah. Alright. There we go. Plant, plant, plant. Who knows what we're gonna get? There we are. Okay. So the iron will take a little bit longer, and then I'll replace that with gold. So in the meantime, I could, I guess, go on a small adventure. I could hoe up that a bit of... I could hoe up that small amount of worms I saw earlier. Where were those worms? They were right at the end of a path. It was at the edge of town? Now I'm remembering... I'm having trouble remembering where they were. I could also do some foraging in the south area. Alright, well, a lot of possibilities. Let's do something. Like shove glasses in the trash compactor. Didn't need to have all of these. I brought them. Alright, so there we go. Then I'll go back. I'll go pop in the dungeon real quick. Right, also, is it time for mushrooms today? Yes, it's mushroom day. Mushroom day, mushroom day, mushroom day, hooray. Okay, so I could eat some of those even. Probably don't want to go into a dungeon with a full inventory if I go do that. Those are probably getting pretty close to done at any rate, so... Alright. Mushroom. Mushroom. Put the fertilizer back over here with the copper bars. We'll wait for the iron to arise. And gold in there. Alright. Should I bring a bomb? Oh yeah, I'm sorry, I was bringing the hoe for a reason. Alright. There we go. This'll work. Let's go! Alright, well that got done faster than I expected it to. No matter. And again, I didn't get all the wood I need for tomorrow. I'm probably gonna need to do a lot of chopping to arrive at that goal. Well... Yeah, maybe I can do a little bit more chopping tonight. So again, the worms were right at the top of this path, right? Was that correct? That is correct. I have received a book! I'm glad I went back for this. You found a lost book. The library's collection has expanded. Alright, well, Gunther will be pleased. Alright, so I think it's a good day to either go fishing or into the dungeons, as luck is with us today, so... Yeah, we're gonna do something, that's for sure. And I know there isn't much to be done here. Out of order. I'll deal with the dwarf again later. Let's do a little bit of fighting and mining. How about it? Cool. I know I'm quite tired, but I've got a chub. This floor displeases me. I demand another. This batch will turn into stairs. No? Fair enough. Free gold. Stairs. Ah, mushroom. Nice. Amethyst. Another geode. Nice. Bunch of stone. Oh boy! Combat time! Come at me. I've got more health than I do energy, so I want some combat. Could you turn in the stairs while you're at it? Still gotta pay attention to my health. There we There we go, stairs. Thank you, bats. Any more? Nope. Okay, down we go. Getting a bit tired here. Gonna munch on my chub. There's nothing wrong with a man munching on his chub from time to time. That's how a man's gotta survive. In a hard world. Ow. Alright, I saw you over there. Oh, thank you. Nice. Another mushroom. We're actually getting the upgraded house with a kitchen will be nice, because I can cook. That'd be really nice. One of these things. Omni geode. Nice. Oops. Not with the hoe. Not with the. Using mining tools to fight. That's no good. I say. Eat a chub? You bet. It sounds like an insult. Eat a chub? Hey, buddy. Eat a chub. Alright. What a jerk. He told me to eat a chub. Nice. Solar essence. Alright, gotta go. Gold bar. Nice. Alright, gotta go. Gotta go. Gotta go. Been great. Been great. Gotta go. This is kind of cutting it close. Fortunately, I've gotten used to this sort of thing. Gotta go. Gotta go, go, go. Very glad I've made this path for myself. Sure, I'll take that. In we go. Good night. Finally, I got a proper night's rest. Alright, we can make gold. And I'm more efficient with my pickaxe. More proficient. Both. Welcome to KOZV5, your number one source for weather news and entertainment, and now the weather forecast for fucking I forgot Gus's birthday. It's going to be a clear and sunny day all day. God damn it. Ah, yes, I can hear the spirits whispering something to me. The spirits are very displeased for you missing Gus's birthday. They will do their best to make your life difficult. I can't fucking blame them. God damn it, what's wrong with me? Yeah, I'm horrible with birthdays, that's what's wrong with you. Ugh, well, I mean, there was so many other things to do. I could have easily stopped by if I'd got out my ass out of the dungeon faster. Okay, well, fair enough. I'll make sure to check the calendar today and see whose birthday I'm missing now. I gotta look ahead to events as well. There's just so much to do in this game in general. Alright, well, don't sweat it. So I got a couple piles of various bars growing in this chest. Take the coal. Not that. And let's fire it. There we go. I'll slap the soggy newspaper in there. And right, I am running out of room in this particular box, so... Let us relocate some of these bars. I know they're the finished product of what I'm making, so... Yeah, that'll move over here just because we're running out of space in that other box. Okay. Anyways, that took a while, but let's get to work. These aren't ready? Okay. go. And I'll, yeah, go ahead and put the trash back here. Okay. All right, so I was grabbing my baits. Baits. There it is. That's not quite ready, but that is hot pepper. Hachi-machi. Load it up. Right, I wanted to get more passive resource generation. So that was more crab pots in particular, since I've got a lot of bait. More passive fishing. And to do that, I said I was going to need a lot more copper. Because each crab pot requires, what was it, copper bars? Yeah, it's 2 copper bars. So I could make some of those crab pots right now, really. But I needed some more copper bars for other things, too, so... Is that what I really want to do? And it requires 25 wood per bar, so... We're going to have to save for the hen house. Alright, so... Last time I recall, I had everything else I needed for the hen house besides... besides the wood, so just make sure to get 300 wood today, get to the carpenter, and everything will be fine. At any rate, letting myself get a little bit discombobulated already. That doesn't go there. But mainly, what was I doing in this chest? Right, just putting this stuff away. There we go. Alright, yeesh. Alright, it is getting a bit hot in here, and I've been playing a bit later than I usually do, but that's no excuse. Iron. Bada bing, bada boom. Okay, done with that. Fine, I'll put some trash in there. Or the trash compactor's done. Alright. I believe I've watered everything. Very good. Let's get chopping. That's what I need to do. Chopping is my main objective, getting all the wood I need. Of course, I forget. How much wood did I have? Like, nearly 100 wood. Going in the water. Whoops. Got it cut from this side. So that's 56 wood. As soon as I get the rest of that wood, I'll check back at home. I got a fair amount of wood. Yeah, like not a ton. I don't even think... I'm not sure if it was even 100 wood, though, so... Should have checked my numbers before I got to work. Some of it went in the water. Well, I'm gonna need more energy in any case, so I'll just exhaust myself working. And then get back there. At the very least, we've cleaned up our farm a bit. Okay, I'm sure the forges have finished too. Indeed they have. So, one more piece of wood ought to do it. All right, just one more piece of wood. One more piece of wood. Wherever you can find it. Did I store an extra piece of wood in one of these chests? Oh, right, there's a piece of wood in the compactor right now. That'll do it. That'll do it, my friend. Okay, get to the carpenter now. Well, I gotta gather the rest of my resources. Gather your resources before venturing forth. Okay, so once again, it was a stone. I'm not sure if I needed the hard wood, but I'm gonna take it because I would be sad if I didn't have something I needed when I got there. And I think, although I could probably make it back by the time it goes off. Okay, sap right here, sure. All right, fire up the. You don't say. A train is passing through the valley? Well, let's go train spotting. Let's go visit the train. This intrigues me greatly. This does. Alright, let's go. Guess I'll light some torches so I can see at night when I'm walking home. Just because I had them. Okay, torches! Torches! Why not? Hey there. The air is so thick with honey and nectar all summer, I feel almost dizzy. Well, that's a shame that you don't like that kind of stuff. I love it. It's nice. I don't get allergies. I'm lucky that way. Oh. You're not here right now? Are you closed on these days? Open most days. You're not open today, are you? Curses! You're not open today. Why aren't you open today? Oh, it's a shame. You ruined my plans. Oh, well, let's check out the train. Can I get hit by the train? Is the train already gone? That was fast if the train's already gone. What's this? Well, I don't know what that is. I thought they said the train was here. Was the train here? Is the train here? Where's the train? I came for a train. Well, we got, worms. Worms, you say? Another book! Okay, that works, I suppose. You found a lost book. Alright then, it's no hen house, but, it'll do. Yeah, I guess. Sure. I guess let's go into town and talk to Gunther for a consolation prize. And we can check the old events calendar as well. Okay, so yeah, tomorrow it's Maru's birthday. I'll make sure to do something nice for her at the very least. It's been a while since I've been in the old medical clinic. It's locked. It just closed. See, they saw me coming and they flipped the sign. Go away, we don't like you. Aww. Alright, how are the books? Doesn't seem like you have anything to donate. Well, yeah, but books? Ah, okay, I can read the books now. Gordy. How do you catch so many fish? For me, it takes forever. Says Tex. You must make the choice to become a true fisherman, and over time your fishing speed will increase. So you're saying that fishing, improving my fishing skill, will make me fish faster? Yes, one day you'll learn the secret to creating your very own bobbers, improving your mastery even more. Now be gone! On foraging, the local woods and mountains will produce great places to find wild produce. A good forager will clear out any weeds, stumps, or stone from these areas so that the wild produce has plenty of space to grow. Expert foragers know that the secret to cultivating wild food so it can be grown on the farm. Isn't that amazing? This book by Marine. Animals are very sensitive. They like to be pet every day and prefer grass outdoors than dry hay. They don't like being outside in the rain, though. Happy animals produce higher quality products. Animals are very sensitive. Oh, I read that one already. Okay, yes. Tips on farming. Use fertilizer. Fruit trees take the whole season. Yada yada. Crops will die as soon as the season ends, unless corn. Some crops, kale, wheat, and wheat need to be harvested with the scythe. Okay, yeah, that's basically stuff I already knew, but I didn't read that myself earlier. Okay. So, I guess now, I could try to get one of my tools upgraded. That would be a thing. Maybe the upgraded axe wouldn't be so bad, now that I've got a lot of wood. I'd have to get some more iron. Certainly, the carpenter's place is closed by now. Huh. Did I miss that train? I feel like I missed the train. George is always a little bit less grumpy in the summer. Well, yeah, going this direction, I guess I could clear out areas where wild forage grows. That'd be a thing to do. Or just try to complete more bundles, I suppose. I've been kind of slacking in the bundle processing department. I'm addicted to adventuring, quite frankly. You sure you're closed for today? Alright, just making sure. That's a shame. And is there no train, or did I just miss the train? Was I not stubborn enough about the train? Maybe I should have stuck around for the train. I don't know, I'm not patient enough in this game. Alright, let's go. Alright, well, guess I'm gonna work on one of the bundles. My mushrooms are still working. Or no. It's another mushroom day? It's another mushroom day. Okay. I didn't expect it to be. Very nice. Or actually, I'm rather encouraged to go looking for artifacts. Let's go looking for artifacts. And find various forage. Why not? Not something I usually do. Talk to the wizard, perhaps. No, I keep changing my mind. I need to produce more iron, and I want to upgrade my axe. I do. Axe or backpack? Okay, some more iron. Fire that up. I've got the 3 copper. And I think I will turn that into yet another crab pot. Sure. I'm gonna take these materials I was gonna use on the hen house and put them away for now. I need my baits. Take that with me. Where did I put that? Keep putting that in a different chest. There it is. Makes sense to put it there. I just don't have a standard for these things. Yet. Crab pots. Loaded. Okay. That'll be nice to have. More torches. Suppose that that paper tends to give you torches. Ah, that... You're a bit early, I must say. Mr. Bats. I guess now I can go foraging in the south, sure. Since I've got some more iron processing. Guys, I do want to process more iron. That's the main thing. Let's see if we can find more worms and artifacts. And clear areas for potential growth of forage, I guess? By chopping these logs? That way maybe forage can grow? Not quite sure. Mix seeds. Well, I'm not seeing any worms at any rate. But we're getting plenty of forage. Thank you. And I like how you can turn forage into free seeds, so... Ah, yes, worms. Nice. Prehistoric tool. Already got one. Right, and sometimes there are plants growing next to the sewer, and I don't know why. Alright, I'm gonna chop down this tree. For the sake of forage, apparently. I find those fireflies to be quite interesting. Ah, I probably should have brought my fishing pole. Night fishing. We're missing out on night fishing here. I like the idea of night fishing. Oh well. Time to go home. Interesting. Some cloth. Take that. Clear off a few more bits of my farm before going to bed. Oh, my inventory's full. Oh. Alright, there we go. And to bed I get. Okay, well, I've been making a few mistakes recently, but I still feel like, all in all, it wasn't... You can never go wrong in the Stardew Valley. So, anyways, Gatherer. I can get double harvest for forage items, or wood is worth 50% more. I feel like I'm getting enough wood. So, let's become a gatherer. I like that idea. Yes. Okay, well, I'm gonna have to remember that today is Maru's birthday, and I'm gonna take a break for here and for now, but thank you very much for joining me once again in the valley. I seem to be doing okay with all my skills except for farming. I'm not a very good farmer in Stardew Valley. I like to do everything else, but that's okay. I'm enjoying myself. Thank you very much for joining me once again. I'll see you next time in the next video, in the next game. Good night.